The Son of God walked in the intimate presence of the Father. John chapter 1, verse 18. No one has seen God at any time. The only begotten Son who was in the bosom of the Father, He has declared Him. This week, we're taking time to consider the Son of God, the eternal Word. When He became incarnate man, He's referred to as the begotten of the Father. That means here is someone who was really birthed of God in one sense. He was God and He became a man, the incarnate Son of God. And we want to observe certain aspects of the Son of God because we need to keep in mind eventually that there is an ultimate purpose of the Father in the Son of God, which we will talk about later this week. But let us consider how Jesus walked as the Son of God. What did He do? How did He live as the Son of God? One of the things that we want to point out is this, that as the Son of God, He walked in the intimate presence of the Father. The verse we read in John 1:18 says that He is in the bosom of the Father. To be in the bosom of the Father simply means to be in the intimate presence. It means to be really close, or if you want to put it in plain terms, to be lying in the lap of the Father. That means to be just be so close in the intimate presence of the Father. That's how Jesus, as a Son of God, walked on the earth. He walked in the intimate presence of the Father. And that's why in many places, especially in the Gospel of John, Jesus says things like this, you know, whatever the Father speaks to me, that's what I speak. Whatever I see the Father do, that's what I do. As the Father teaches me, I speak. In John 10, verse 15, He says, as the Father knows me, even so I know the Father. You see, it's talking about this intimate relationship with the Father, where He knows the Father. He knows who the Father is, the Father's heart, the Father's intent. He knows what the Father desires. He is in the intimate presence of the Father. So as the Son of God, how did Jesus walk on the earth? He walked in the intimate presence of the Father. He walked in a place of intimacy and closeness with the Father. And this is something you and I must also strive to follow. As you will see later on this week, Jesus, the Son of God, is the prototype for all of us as sons and daughters of God, that we must emulate Him, follow His example, that we walk as sons and daughters of God, even as He walked. He walked in the bosom of the Father. He walked in the intimate presence of the Father, and He knew the Father's heart. And that's how you and I must also walk. Let's pray. Dear Lord, we ask that You help us understand the Son of God, to come into the knowledge of the Son of God, so that we too can grow up into the full measure of the stature of Christ Himself. That we will learn how to walk in the bosom of the Father. In Jesus' name we pray. Help us. Amen.
Thank you for tuning in to Living Supernaturally. For more resources to strengthen your spiritual walk, please visit apcwo.org.